This or that, good or bad, right or wrong, in or out, us or them, blue or red. What do we do when our democracy is filled with so much division, when these states feel anything but united? The method of this democratic dichotomy is itself the message. We can call ourselves united all we want, but until we move beyond these binaries in every area of life and culture, gender, religion, sexuality, spirituality, race, politics, and more, we will continue to drink the Kool-Aid we don't even realize we're producing.